got some water here, and I've got 2 teaspoons of the magic ingredient, bicarbonate of soda.
And where's my mystery ingredient?
Sorry?
Where's my mystery ingredient?
That's your mystery ingredient.
It's not really a mystery, because you just told everyone.
Yeah, I know. Actually, yeah, this is not really going according to plan, is it?
That's alright. Anyway, this was
anyway.
It, wasn't it?
Yeah, should we just start all this again? Start the episode again, because this is awful. This is just atrocious.
I think there's quite a lot of material in there that you could use to make this one really quite funny.
I think we just roll with it.
Yeah, but I think we just roll it.
Get off and start again!
Right. Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of Cooking with Mr. K. Slightly unusual this one today, not quite as long as it normally is, but what I'm going to do, I am going to show you how to make something really, really fabulous, okay, and that is honeycomb. But as usual, I need someone to help me out a little bit, keep me on the straight and narrow. Please could you welcome Miss Platten! Hi there, welcome to Cooking with Mr. K, how are you?
I'm great, how are you?
I'm very well, thank you. Right, okay then, so I have got, for what we're going to do today, I've got my sugar.
Ooh.
So I've got 200 grams of sugar.
Is that mass or weight?
I've got 5 tablespoons of syrup. Okay, I've got myself some water here, and I'll show you what I'm going to do with that water in a minute. What special ingredient have you brought with you today?
I've got a mystery powder. Right. It's bicarbonate of soda.
Oh, super. That's really useful.
I hope so.
Okay, fine. Okay, so let's crack on there, shall we?
Yeah.
Right, okay, so what I've got first is I'm going to put my sugar into here. Right, and what... why did you get out of it? Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to put that in there. Right, okay, I'm going to add... Probably about, okay, maybe 4 tablespoons here, look, of water. Right, can I just ask you to get your little paddle in there, just to give that a bit of a stir for me, please?
Is it meant to be on the hob?
No, not yet.
Oh.
Okay, and what I'm looking for here, really, is I'm just wanting to just dissolve the sugar. That's literally all I want to do, so just dissolve the sugar there, and that'll start to dissolve in a second now. So, and then what we'll do is we'll add
it's like a gym workout.
It is great, isn't it? Multifaceted, this show, you know.
Clearly.
Right, okay, so, yep, so that's quite good. I'm quite happy with that. What I'll do, I'll just stick maybe another little one in there, so just give it another quickie stir. Yeah, use a second one. I've just got to do all this washing up, you know, don't worry about it.
That's all right, sir.
I can't afford extras on this,
no.
On this show, you see. That's
God, no.
Right, Kate, brilliant, miss. That's fabulous. Thank you very much. Okay, then what I'd like to do now, then, if you don't mind, if you want to just get the golden syrup out there, I've just I've heated that up a little bit, so it's making it a little bit runny. So we're going to just lob that in there. Dramatic effect. Dun, 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 dun. And if you just want to scrape it out with a little scraper, me Bob. Excellent. Fabulous. Put that on the side there. Okay, so yeah, scrapey. Right, okay, that's it. Right, really Bobs. Alright, okay, so
how's the technique?
That is absolutely fabulous. What I wanted to do here, look, I literally wanted to try and dissolve as much of the sugar as I can, so, and then when you lift out your thing there, it shouldn't be any sugar crystals in there. There are 1 or 2, but it's not as bad as it was. So what I'm going to do, I just want to gradually start cooking this. Alright, so I'm just going to literally, over a low heat, melt the sugar. And then once I've melted the sugar and there's no granules left, then I'll increase it to a medium roll, I suppose. And then we're just going to watch for it to change colour. Why do you think we're using our secret ingredient there, miss? What do you think that does?
Well, with it being bicarbonate of soda, I'm going to presume it's going to react and make carbon dioxide gas and make it bubbly.
Brilliant, exactly.
Not on here for no reason, am I?
That's it. Excellent. Now, I just want to point out to you guys, okay, that this is really, really, really hot. Please, please do not attempt this, okay, without your mum or your dad being there to help you. Because, if you're doing it yourself, please don't sue me. Oh, here
so
we
go. How long is it going to take to do this?
This will probably...
We're all day.
I know. It's going to take about three.
It's going to cost you a lot of money to pay me for all this time.
Oh, patience is a virtue, girl. It's the end result is worth it.
Is it, though?
It is.
I
honestly,
hope so.
Trust me. It is. It is. Right, okay. So I think that one's gone. I'm quite happy with that.
It's not bubbling yet, though, is it?
Well, I know it's not bubbling yet. I'm just going to take the thing out now and let it bubble.
You think? I'm not very technical, are we? Scientists like to be precise and technical.
Oh, yeah.
And you just whack everything in and be, you know,
wooden spoon.
Willy-nilly.
Wooden spoon, guys. Sorry, wooden spoon.
Wooden spoon.
Cracky. I thought Fuchsia was bad, but God.
Cracky. Oh, it's reached its boiling point. What is the boiling point of sugar and water? Do you know?
No idea. What is it?
Well, water is H2O, but with it being an impure substance, I'm not really sure now. You know?
As I brought you along, I thought you'd have known that one.
I didn't really, we didn't tell me what the mystery ingredients were until
I
turned up, so how could I prepare?
I do know, okay, that in order for it to caramelise, it needs to be 149 degrees.
So you do know?
Well,
so you just said you didn't know, and now you do know?
Why
else are you not telling me?
So, nothing, honestly.
Absolutely shocking. Oh, this is really getting good now.
Right, here we go, look, here we go.
Right.
So I'm going to give you a bit of artistic license, okay? So.
Well, I hope so, because I'm going to really go for it.
Just remember, it's hot, sensible.
Hot. I'm always sensible.
Right. Health and safety.
Mr. Potassium, I'm always hot. I mean, I'm always.
Well. Well done. So impatient.
Well, I know.
Right, look.
But we've been here 45 minutes watching this bubble.
I know. Look, you know, I've got a reputation for these programmes. You know, it's got to be perfect. Right, okay. Actually,
it's getting there, I think.
Yeah, it is. You know what? I think that's
I think we're getting somewhere.
Oh, it smells.
It does smell nice now.
It does smell. Right, okay. Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. I've got my mystery powder, which is now not a mystery. It's now bicarbonate of soda.
Right, okay. Are you ready now?
I'm ready.
Now, just please bear in mind
I feel a bit nervous, though, but chucking it in.
Yeah, be sensible. So, you know what you're going to do, don't you?
I'm going to chuck this in and whiz it around with my...
Sensibly, because it's hot.
Sensibly.
It's hot. And then what are you going
to do? Whack it on there with artistic license.
Exactly.
Or lob it on there, actually.
Lob it. Yep, okay.
Right, so slowly or quickly.
Well, you just chuck it in and then just give it...
Oh, you just said chuck it in?
Yeah, and then stir. Start stirring, that's it.
Oh, wow.
Stir.
Oh, gosh.
That's it. Go on. Stir.
Oh, it's going everywhere.
Okay.
Quick, lob it on.
Yeah, lob it on.
Quick.
Into the middle. That's a bit
quick.
A bit lower.
Right,
yeah, don't waste it. Excellent.
Okay. What, and then I give it a shake?
No. We're not going to leave it.
I thought we were going to shake it and even it out.
No. What was I saying to you earlier? I want it to be fairly...
Thick.
Yeah. Thick.
And dense.
Word of the week. Word of the week. PBS Kids Word of the Week. The word of the week is... Here is some of my Saturday kitchen moment I made earlier. Lob it on there, miss. Right, well, I was going to say, you know, get your thing out and, you know,
I'll still give it a good bash.
Right, no, when you do this, right?
Carefully or not.
It's going to be brittle, isn't it? So you know
it is brittle.
So if you hit it too hard, what's going to happen?
It's going to fly off.
It's going to fly off,
but
yeah.
Do we want it flying off?
No, we don't want it flying off, because who's going to eat it afterwards?
Oh!
Well, Mr. Collington, you know all that honeycomb you were going to eat later on? I'm not sure you can.
Oh, so lovely.
What do you reckon?
Great on the teeth. Gets rid of that enamel real quick.
Oh, good. It's good, isn't it?
Lifetime on the lips, minute on the hips. Oh, no, wrong way.
No, other way. A moment on the lips, the lifetime on the hips.
That's the one.
You know, I thought you'd known that, but you do come from Derbyshire, so I'm not surprised.
Hey.
Anyway.
Oh, yeah.
So, what we can do with this, right, I absolutely love this. So, what we could do is... You could, make it into bar-type shapes if you wanted to. You could enrobe it in chocolate, make it look like a crunchy bar. Or... He does this all the time, don't we? Or if you wanted to, guys, you could make these pieces probably about that size, all right? And what these are absolutely brilliant with is in things like ice cream, with yogurt, with creme fraiche, stuck into puddings. You can actually use this, dip it in your tea.
Oh, I've never done that.
It's quite nice.
Does it not dissolve in the tea pretty quick?
Well, it does, that's why.
Is it like a hobnob, really? Yeah,
it is,
yeah, yeah. More like a rich tea, like, oh, I'm over, I'm done.
Yeah, 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 straight in you go.
Yep. Oh, watch that knife. Jeez. Nearly wet my eye. Look, I'm wearing goggles.
Oh, you're not wearing goggles. I was. Oh, that's nice, isn't it?
That's nice. I'll tell you what.
That's a big piece, isn't it? See, that's wasted now.
I don't think it is wasted, though.
Why not?
I think it's a big piece for a big character.
Yeah, I like it. Where's it going?
Mr. Jones. Calling Mr. Jones.
Oh, yeah, that's a cracker.
I think he should have that next episode.
Yeah, what? Yeah, just a...
Off the floor, in him.
Yeah. We'll not tell him. I'll just say, oh, look at this, I've saved this bit for you.
Just say, Mrs. Platt, I made this.
Yeah.
Have a go, leave it right there, look.
Yeah.
Said, and then you can have it next episode.
Yeah, just say, please try it. Please try it.
I really appreciate
it. Right,
Rachel. Right.
We'll do that.
Roger that.
Roger. Roger and out. Stop. Roger and out.